Welcome to my new video on how to install Python on a Windows machine. So let's go. We need to Google Python download. Go to first link. So in this website we can see we have two options: download Python 3.5.2 or download Python 2.7.12. Now which version to download? It's obvious now that you are a beginner to Python as you are watching this video. So it's wise to start off with version 2.7.12 as there is far more documentation available out there to help you up along the way. Also there are still many open source libraries which only support Python 2. So we can call Python 2 as a legacy version of Python. So let's download it. Now, as the download is complete, we can click the installer file. Run. Install for all users. It's up to you. Either install for your user account or for the whole computer users. I am just having only one account, so I am installing for all users. Then next. Here you need to select one more option: add python.exe to path. This will edit the system environment variables, and the importance of this step will be realized by you in the near future when you will be installing open source libraries along with Python. So let's finish this. Now we can check the Python is installed by going into programs, or just we will search it on the search bar Python. So go to IDLE. Okay. Just to verify that Python is installed successfully, print hello. Okay, it's working fine. So you have Python 2.7.12 successfully installed. Thank you.